Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you my pinwheels here so you can see. Welcome back to a video. So you can see I made them very well, so you can see I paid some quarters, so oh no, this is not going good. Look at all of my spinning pinwheels. And you can see it looks like this is fuzzy right there. So you can see right here is those little ones right there, and pinwheel right there that's twisted, so I'm gonna have to fix that because I don't know what it's happening, but that's what it is. So hold on. Well, I'm gonna probably put this one here for now. Oh yes, perfect. Looks much better. So you can see right here there are some pinwheels that are nice, and this one has been for like a few years ago, and that's so old. I think I might have used this for like 5 years ago, so that's where I got the pinwheel from. You can see there's one spinning in the sandbox. I put it there. So now there's some pinwheels right over here. And over here is spinning there. So you can see right here is a nice pinwheel. And right there, that's a pretty pinwheel that I got there. See, wow, look at them. They're super nice. I got from like Walmart. I'm just gonna try fixing them. So that looks a little good now. So right here is a pumpkin pinwheel here, and a pink one, and one's missing a blade. And this one with 4 blades, and this one is a skeleton. And there's 2 pinwheels, and right over here, so right over here is a pinwheel. The yellow one's right here, and a ramble. Right, well, looks like this is really great using pinwheels, because I love pinwheels to make look it nice. So yeah, well, it looks like there's a white one here and 2 red ones and two same ones and one July one. I think July is coming up, so I might go to the Dollar Tree and probably like get more. And woo, wow, look at this, they're spinning each other, but oh man, I don't want them to be in the way. There we go. So now thanks for watching. So hope you enjoy the video and subscribe. Like, bell, comment, and share this video. Bye. And subscribe. Bye.